Expect to see Cotto try to switch in jab and keep Pacquiao back that way too. Pacquiao. Three punch combination, Pacquiao. There's the speed advantage for Pacquiao. He starts to open up. Cotto tries to find a place to counter. Body shot by Cotto. Pacquiao landing a right.
This Cotto just physically a bigger guy.
Now Pacquiao starting to show off the hand speed advantage and land some shots. With a hard left hand and another, and he landed a little right hook in there and follows up by knocking Cotto down. First knockdown of the fight. The right hook stunned Cotto.
Right jab.
And he landed a little right hook in there and follows.
Perfectly timed little punches, which man is known for.
Hurry of punches for Pacquiao. Cotto finally answers back with a right hand. Straight left lands for Manny. Does he have Cotto in trouble? No, Cotto's firing back. He may have gone to the ropes to let Cotto throw, thinking he could counter him with something big. Now
so.
It's Cotto whose back is against the ropes. And he fights his way off and goes down again. Cotto landed a big left hand shot, and then Pacquiao caught him with the right hook again.
And Cotto was hurt by that knockdown, where he wasn't hurt by the first one.
Here we see Manny Pacquiao do what he does the best, land punches from all kind of angles and positions where no one else could even have a defense against him. That's what he's known for. Very difficult to train him.
And this time it was the left hand that caused the knockdown. The right hook helped, but the left landed right on the jaw.
And even with Marquez in and out and punching it from all angles.
Every other opponent Pacquiao faces.
There's a right jab from an angle to score that. Now there he goes again.
It. And then some.
And Cotto is beginning to retreat constantly. And he almost went down again.
Right here you see Manny Pacquiao the land of right hand coming back with another again, which he used to didn't have. It used to be strictly a straight left hand punch. And now he's put that right hand in there. And now he comes right back with the left hand again. You can never read him and figure out what he's going to do.
And Cotto bent all the way over on his back leg on that.
Pacquiao, but Pacquiao with a four-point lead.
Uppercut by Pacquiao. Landing more or less at will now. Cotto has been softened up for the kill. Pacquiao may go for it in this round.
Punching power. He was warrior down. This guy has great punching power as well. Punching power. He was warrior down. But this guy great.
You know, fighter named Seferino Garcia.
Doesn't look too good for Cotto.
Yeah.
And Kenny Bayless looks like he's looking for a chance to stop the fight.
Right.
Out of it by the others in the corner, including head trainer Joe Santiago. Now Kenny Bayless does his duty.
The winner by TKO victory and new WBO welterweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the Philippines, Manny Pacquiao.